At new at 5 tonight, Anne Arundel County Police, they're investigating after receiving a call about a decomposing body. Investigators say this body was found at Elvington Road and Tall Pines Court in Glen Burnie. They are now working to figure out exactly how this person died and if it is a homicide.